Hello guys and welcome back to Crypto Vlogs. Today we're going to talk about Gala coin, so stay tuned and let's get started. So guys, Gala is here. We all know about this project. It is stunning. As you can see, current price 0.01327, so around 1.3 cents at this moment, at the moment of speaking, guys. You can check it out, slight dip out here, but you'll see later why this is only a good thing for you. You can check them out, Gala/TetherUS, guys, on TradingView.com. You can explore them on Binance, KuCoin, CoinEx, OKX, Bybit, and so on. Everything is here, transparent. Check it out for you. But before we dive in into this project, I just want to mention that we are not your financial advisor, so make sure to make these kind of decisions for yourself. So right here, we can actually see, guys, that the price, yes, is going down. I said it, guys, today, week, month, 6 months, year to date, 1 year, and so on. But you must be open-minded and realize, actually, that every single possible other altcoin, okay, 99% of them, is going down. They are going down because, guys, as we all know, Bitcoin slightly dipped, and that's huge influence to every single other possible altcoin out here in the market. And we all know that the past couple of years were really unpredictable regarding to cryptos. So right here, we can actually see, guys, some stuff we can see in their chart, guys, out here. They hit some amazing highs out here, some amazing stuff. Later I'm going to show you in more details a chart, guys, and why I honestly think that this project is on its way to a new height, guys, to a 5 cents again. We can see, as I said, 1.3 cents current price of the Gala. We can see some news out here, guys. You can explore it for yourself. Gala price prediction indecision could be determined with this indicator. Will it bounce or drop? You can see some news out here, guys. For example, ideas are here, explore them as well out here. You can see, for example, recipes for next bull run and Circus Gala, guys, out here. That's right. So plenty of people are believing in this project. I'm one of them, of course. You can see on the exchanges out here, rates of Gala and stuff like that. Gala trading pair, of course, Gala and Tether US. So it is really, really tricky right now, but I will try to explain you why am I so bullish on this project. For example, down below, we can see key data points, guys, ideas and stuff that I showed you moments before, but we can press right here on the chart. We can press on the chart and be redirected actually to a more detailed Gala chart out here. You can explore it, you can see it for yourself. So what do we have here, guys? Currently, we can see in past day, guys, October, right here, 11, we can see that Gala is actually growing. We can see some amazing, amazing price movement, stable price out here. For example, we can see even an ascending triangle. For example, we can see at this point, guys, you can see October 11, 9:33. From this point, ascending triangle, guys. That's insane, insane news for you. We can definitely see some amazing short-term investment catch out here, short-term profit for you. So be aware, guys. Follow the Gala chart right now. And also, we can actually go down below and see 5 days, guys. Yes. Gala is going down from this point, from the 1.4, almost 1.5 cents, as you can see, guys. But what is here the biggest advantage for you? Something that you should look for. Double bottom right here. We can see one out here, and we can see a second out here. If Gala hits triple bottom, guys, in the next couple of days, I really hope that you know what that means, guys. That is strong bullish sign. From that point on, when you hit a triple bottom, guys, plenty of investors that are waiting in the shadow will pump in, guys, will jump in and pump the project, guys, so you can see, again, amazing short-term opportunity for profit right now. So, as I said, we can see, guys, right here, so here we can check it out, one, we can check it out, two, guys, and of course, we can wait right now. All we can do is wait for next one. So, another thing I want to point out, of course, is that we all heard about Gala, guys. It is a serious project with amazing team behind them. They're doing some really stunning job. They have amazing long-term development plan, guys. But as I said in the beginning of the video, this is unpredictable crypto times. And right now is your perfect opportunity to grab plenty of projects, but Gala is definitely one of them, to grab them by some really, really affordable price for you. So imagine, you guys, you get it right here, as I said in the beginning of this day, guys. You will be in a massive, massive profit right now. You can calculate your ROI. And you can see even in the past 1 month, guys, for example, 11th of September out here, we can see some serious, serious, guys, dips. Check this out here. Again, as I said, we can check it out. Double bottom, guys. We haven't got into the third, but you can see that we had amazing stuff, amazing ascending triangle out here, guys. And you can check it out for yourself. You do not have to be a mathematician for this. But for example, you can check it out from this point on out here to the bottom. We can see insane gains. And that's something you should look for example, guys, right here, because you can see as soon as Gala is dropped a little bit, there are potential investors that are jumping in. They're believing in this project and team behind this project, in the roadmap, in the marketing, community, and everything. And they are jumping in and catching a profit. But right now, I'm honestly thinking that Gala is on its way back to 5 cents mark. That's why, as I said, this is a bargain for you. This is $1.3, guys, coin right now. And it's definitely a bargain for you because, as I said, definitely will go back to its glory days. So we can check it out. Year to date, guys, out here. Amazing job, over 6 cents price. That is really insane. That's amazing price out here, guys. And you all know that this is from January 2023, guys. Yes, you know, crypto was in a better place than it is currently these days. So yes, naturally, Gala, that has a massive community, that has a massive, amazing, experienced team behind it, that they are jumping as well. So all you need to do right now, you can see right now, right here, 6.1 cents in the beginning of this year, guys. So yes, they're changing price pretty quickly. But as I said, unpredictable times. Right now, 1.4 cents. Imagine you jump in right now, you do not sell it on the first profit or anything, guys, like that. On the first bullish run, you wait for Gala, you wait for it, because you can actually check it out. They are doing some really magnificent job out here. You can see some really amazing heights, guys, really stunning job. For example, out here we can check it out, 8.3 cents, guys, in past. You can check it out 2 years, so that's really amazing. All we can actually see that Gala has huge spikes out here, guys, in their entire spikes. That was 8.3 cents, guys, 83.5 cents, I'm really sorry. So that's really amazing bump out here, 83 cents. Imagine that, guys. That is really a stunning job out here. And you can check it out, they're doing some amazing job in past couple of days, past couple of months. 16 cents, guys, in past month. That are some really serious gains for you. There are some really serious opportunities for you. But you can check it out right here, we can again see ascending triangle, guys. That is really amazing job. So please be here and be aware of Gala. So yes, guys, basically we saw moments before and during this entire previous video that Gala is waiting for some ascending triangles. They're waiting for some triple bottoms out here. But yes, we hit the bottom out here. We can actually again see again the triangle, guys, but it's still not as narrow as it's supposed to be. So what am I waiting right now from Gala is amazing huge bullish run right now. It will be more likely than not to be a short-term bullish run, and then we can again wait for some bottoms, guys. But still, it is your opportunity for your profit, for short-term profit, guys, out here. Or you can just stay tuned and wait for Gala to drop a little bit more down, even more than 1.3 cents, and then grab it. But then please do not sell it on the first opportunity, guys. Remember, HODL, guys. Check it out, HODL, of course. Wait for at least 6 to 7 cents mark to be hit by the end of this year. I'm strongly believing in this, guys, that Gala will bounce back for sure. A huge community, amazing experience team, guys. The amazing long-term development plan, amazing projects. Set for the future, of course. So everything just adds up. Everything is saying to you that this project is definitely worth your attention. So please pay attention to it, guys. Stay in touch with Gala. And thank you for watching this video. Do not forget to hit that subscribe notification like button. Until the next time, goodbye.